guys, welcome back to Fresh OB. In today's video, we'll talk about one more latest off-campus placement opportunity from Amazon. So in this video, we'll discuss about all the things such as the job description, the job location, about the CTC, we'll discuss about the educational qualifications, the eligibility criteria. So please don't skip the video in between and watch the video till the end to get a complete idea over this opportunity from Amazon. So Amazon is hiring for the position of a software development engineer, and the location for the same is Bangalore. And further, they have mentioned here about the description. So if you are willing to read all this information about the description in a written manner, you can visit the link I have already mentioned in the description box of the video. That link is of the same Amazon careers page, so you can just go and visit that link to read all this information about description. So further, we'll see about the key job responsibilities. So here they have mentioned very first, collaborate with experienced cross-disciplinary Amazonians to conceive, design and bring innovative products and services to market. Design and build innovative technologies in a large distributed computing environment and help lead fundamental change in the industry. And design and code the right solutions starting with broadly defined problems. Work in an agile environment to deliver high quality software. So these are the job responsibilities they have mentioned. Talking about the basic qualifications. So in qualifications they have mentioned programming experience with at least one modern language such as Java, CPP or C#, including object-oriented design. Talking about the qualifications. One should be currently enrolled in bachelor's or master's degree in computer science or computer engineering or related field at any time of application, and familiarity with the syntax of languages such as Java, CPP or Python, knowledge of computer science fundamentals such as object-oriented design, algorithm design, data structures, problem solving and complexity analysis. So these are the basic qualifications they have mentioned. So I will provide the link for the same in the description box of the video. So if you are willing to read all this information once again, you can just go and visit that link. And also if you are willing to apply, you can click here on the apply now button they have mentioned. So once you click here on the apply now, you will be just redirected to the next page, Amazon page. So there you have to fill all the information about you, about your name, your email address, your contact details, and all the other things related to your educational qualifications, your academic scores. And finally, you have to upload your CV. So in this way, you have to fill all the information they'll ask you to fill. So after clicking on apply now, you can see a page like this. So if you already have an account on Amazon Jobs, you can just log in. Or if you don't have an account there, you will have to create an account. After creating account and logging in, you'll see a page. There you have to fill all the information that I already told. So in this way, you can apply for this Amazon opportunity. So I come up with this kind of opportunities on a regular basis. So please subscribe to the channel and like the video and share the video with your fellow friends who are looking for good opportunities. And so the link for the Telegram channel and Instagram page of the Fresh OB you'll get in the description box. And if you come across any type of query while filling the form, you can just comment all the queries in the comment section below. I will reply to all your queries ASAP. We'll meet in the next video with one more opportunity. Thank you.